Hey guys, Tidy Beats here, and welcome back to a quick video. I just thought, fuck it, I'm gonna just basically unpack some cards quick. I thought I ain't got a lot. I've just had these from my stepdad's son's sort of thing. He gave me a load, so I have a few cards here that I can unbox for you guys. I can't actually see the camera, so it's a bit bleh, isn't it? Can I do that? There we go, I can actually now see myself. let's get into this video, shall we? Lower that, bring that back up, here we go. What should we open first? Let's do some battle styles, see what we get. Ooh. Dun, dun, dun. That's all right. See what we get in the next one. Ooh, got an Electrobuzz. Let's do Rebel Clash next because we have more of them. And then we'll do Vivid, and then we'll do the other two. We've got a Trubbish. See what we get. Nothing new so far. Nope. Hope you guys are doing well anyway today. Yeah, boys. Ooh, anything good? Nah. That looks a cool card. Right, okay, that does nothing. Yep, just keep going. Rebel Clash. Drum roll. We got a Clefable. A Clefable. See what we get next. Let's do it. Ooh, we got a Masquerain, or however you say it. We got a Ice SQ, and we got a Etilion V. I've just pulled that card on here. Well, that sucks. I could actually do a load more in this video. I might do. Ooh, we got a Gyarados. Nice one. Right, let's do some Sword and Shield. I mean, Vivid. I don't think I've done a load of Vivid, so we could see what we get. Oh, we got an Executor. No, an Executor. A pun intended. I think that's his name. We've got a Kara Liz. We got an Al Creamy. Like I said, I'll probably end up pausing this video. Gonna go get a load more code, so I know I have a load. And we got a two cannon and a Voltorb. Every card counts, even if it's just one new one per pack. Nope, we've got nothing new there. Let's do Darkness Ablaze and then... wrong one. And then we'll do the Steam Siege at the end. Ooh, we got a Lugia. Let's do the Steam Siege. I don't think I've ever done a Steam Siege, so it might just be all new. See? Nice ones. A Nidoran. It looks like poop. Okay. A Gardevoir Spirit Link. Hopkin, Nosepass, Nidoran, Litleo, and a Sneasel. Alright guys, I'll be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. I thought I'd do some for you. Let's get some Champion's Path out of the way with, shall we? let's see what we can get. We gotta get something good, surely, before I end the video. Or at least something I haven't got before. I know I went out of evolutions, but I want something new out of Champion's Path. Okay, I'm just gonna press another one. Another one! I'm mainly just after like all the ultra rares and shit now. Well, I think anyway. Unless alternate arts count as, I mean, like a non-holo versus a holo sort of thing. I think it does count as two different cards on here. Nope, nothing yet. No. Luckily, guys, I know I buy bulk of cards, like bulk codes. That's how I'm able to do this video. These are dirt cheap to get codes. It's like I can get them for like 10p a code. Oh, we got a hop. Nice one. Oh no, shit, we're out. Tell you what, just for the lols, I'm gonna do a pack I've never used before, just for the lols. See if I get anything good. Is this an old set? Is it any good? Nice. Love the art. Yeah, fuck it. Why not? Yellow. You guys are gonna probably murder me for that, but I don't care. Tell you what, let's open that now. I want to see what I get. Ooh, I love the artwork. Ooh, that's a nice one. That's nice, actually. I might see if I can get any more of them. I love the older artwork. It seems they took more pride in it. Ooh, Jinx. Zapdos. What's this? Hidden Face, yeah. We got a Magmar. And we got a Snorlax. We got a Snorlax. Erica's Hospitality. Let's do the last card first. Ooh, we got a shiny, a holo Eevee. Type Null. I've never heard of that. Ooh, we got a Vaprion. Yeah, a Golem. Let's see what else we get. Another Zapdos. Weezing. By the way, that Happy Meal box behind me is just, I took it out to show some people earlier. Ooh, Charizard GX, nice. I know it's probably not the best out of this set, but nice. It's a nice card. I ain't got anything new yet, have I? Wow, that was horrible. Now let's see what I get out of the X and Y evolution. We've got a Growlithe, we've got a Metapod, and we've got a Gyarados, stage one. Should we see if we can get anything else good? I hope so, anyway. We've got an Electros, we've got a Charmeleon. Look at that beauty. Yeah, boys. That's what I call a nice card. If I pull the Charizard on here, I will laugh. I will literally laugh. We got a Mewtwo. But I'm just trying to find what sort of content you guys like, as well as what I enjoy making, if that makes sense. We've got a load of Charmeleons. Oh, yes. Yeah, boys. We got the Charizard. My last pack. Imagine if we pull another Charizard. I doubt it, but I got scared then when I. Right, what's this? Product received. Ah, okay. Guys, did we seriously just pull a. Should we have a look at all my Chars? Charizard. Look at all my Charizards, guys. Fucking sick. I can't believe I just pulled that. Fucking sick. I seriously cannot believe I just pulled that. I can't believe I think I pulled that, or did I buy that? I can't remember. But I can't believe that. Holy fuck, guys. We pulled it. Let's see what offers are on trades. I'm not going to actually trade it, of course, but. Charizard VMAX. Fuck that. Like, if I've got duplicates of cards, I don't mind, like, trading. Especially if they're, like, four of them for one of them, I'm not gonna do. But, like, if they're after two, two, and two for just one, fuck that. People ask for, like, stupid amounts of stuff. Bolton, money. Like, skip the Nets for like, because I don't know Pokemon that well, I don't know if any of these deals are good or bad. Like, I could take one of them and get all new cards. Ooh. For what? You know what? Fuck it. I'm accepting that just because they're all new. I know, it's dumb. Zacian. I've only got one of them. Well, a lot of them are cards I've got. Like, all these cards I do have. It's just if I'm willing to. Because that's how I've got the set. That's how I've got the, like, accept only trades. Like, they're after two of them and one of them for one card. Fuck. And they'll give me one. Fuck. You see what I mean? Like, they're rip-offs. Like, they're after all that for just one chest. It's like, are they fucking stupid? Like, sorry, I was looking at that Mew. Like, one Mew for just... six lightning energies for one of them. Do you see what I mean, guys? There's really bad, really trades. Right, a quick ball for something I already have 11 of. Zimazenta V. Like, I'm not willing to make stupid trades like this. But anyway, guys, if you guys want to add me, actually, my name is wherever the fuck it is. Statistics, is it under statistics? Oh, I've got two sets complete. How do I get, like, my name and stuff to show? If I remember right, guys, it's just, I think it's just Tidy Beats. So if I just log out, yeah, it's just Tidy Beats is my name on here. So I'm guessing that's what it'll be in game. If not, guys, leave your name down below and I'll add you. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you have, please smash the like button and I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace.